Alright guys, welcome back to some more FTL. I'm Australian. We're gonna go to easy because we got demolished on last run. We're gonna practice. We know what we're doing. We just suck at doing it. Boom 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 boom. A small civilian ship flies over as soon as you arrive. You're prepared to fight, but they just inform you that they're out of FTL fuel and can't jump. Hey, breach missiles. That's very expensive and we're not going to be able to use that for a while. You discover one of the rebels' autumn scouts. Waste no time in wanting to kill me. It's got no shields. Maybe we'll just burst laser it. We'll drop the medbay for extra engines as well. Give some more evasion. That's annoying. What happened with our gun? Oh, it's broken, so it didn't fire. Balls. Okay, well, he can't do anything for a while. Can you, like, actually fix this? No? Get in here and help. This guy's useless, apparently. Yeah, take damage from first enemy. I know. I don't want to use all my missiles so early, that's the problem. The screen 2 got their big update. Nice, I'll have to check that out. Oh, we played it like twice. You stumble across a forward scout of the rebel fleet, powering their FTL. Okay, so we could wipe out their engines. We have time. The door shouldn't be open. Ouch. Ouch. You go see to that, please. I was going for our engine so we can't escape, but it just takes so long to charge anything. On this ship, it takes forever. For this burst laser to come up. Actually, you need some healing. Naruto is a little low, so you might want to just sit around for a bit. Wait for this to come back up. If we open all doors. Night, you should be pretty good. Okay, backseating is like semi welcome as well. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. As soon as you arrive, a small mantis ship detaches from the wreck and jumps away. You must have interrupted their salvage operation because you find a weapon which be installed. Hull beam. You know what? Weapons? I never get this many weapons. Is that going to be better than the bird slayer right now, though? Scuncho, a remote settlement being blockaded by a pirate ship. The ship hastily messaged you. Stay out of SOE, I'll be next. Concentrate fire on. We'll attack them, because... Why not? No missile missed, I think. Keep his weapons down. How many missiles are left? They look like they don't want to fight, they are trying to escape. Yeah, we'll continue to attack. I don't think they'll get away in time. Their FTL's delayed, but we haven't even gone for their engines or anything, so... The guy manning it must have come off. Okay, we got some extra loot. No. It might just be worth... investing all scrap into there right now. I can have the whole beam on as well. And we can see what that does, if anything, for us. You come out of a jump to see a laser blast coming from the other side of a beacon. It looks like someone is under attack. A civilian ship. And another pirate ship. That hull beam's pretty strong. Loads of good resources there. Okay, I think I want an extra power bar, which frees me up to do that. Vance Rebel's automated ship remains stationed near a small Rebel space station. Sensors indicate it's a storage vessel for military goods. Attack. Okay, we are going to struggle with the hull beam here. Can hit three rooms, so knock out his weapons, which is very nice. And then he can't really do anything. Excellent. Okay, nothing interesting. Another automated rebel scout. And we need to defend the outpost. Same again, please. We need to get faster people at repairing. Okay, good salvage all around. Especially well armed pirate ship approaches you. Hand over one of your crew members and the rest of you can go free. Never surrender, because we've already got three bloody crew members. Can't afford to lose one of them. I think that'll do more damage, because that's three rooms and a systemless. It's just double damage. So that's like five rooms. Although... That's our best approach, then. Sure. We'll accept a slave. You get on the shields. I mean, that whole beam basically killed you anyway. Okay, I think we need like 140 to get 2 more bars of shield and 2 more energy. When the rebellion is complete, you'll see the safer world we provide, but you won't be at that point. They arm their weapons. I'd rather take out more things, I think. Like that. Okay, they're like dead. You need to go in. In fact, if we just vent them. Should put the fire out. Okay, some good loot left behind. I think we've got time to do one jump south of this. Refugee ship drifting through a system, no doubt. One of the many fleeing the rebel advance. Hail them. Yeah, we don't need drone parts. We have way too much fuel at the moment. That's a good thing. Okay, another one of you guys. Shields, I think. It would be hacked. Oh, you can't leave the room. You go repair that. John needs to heal up. Something like that. And Sheldon needs to heal up as well. And then return to positions. You need to come here, and we need to save your position now as well. Okay, we're ready to jump, I think. 40. It's only 90. I'll do that then. Make sure we have shields. Drop that, raise that. Next sector. We'll go Zoltan controlled. It's pretty safe. Enter Zoltan territory. Message broadcast from a nearby planet announces the presence of an ancient Zoltan monastery available for visiting. Likely just a tourist trap, but still too bad you don't have time to visit. Well, I would have liked to have visited, but apparently we didn't have time. It says signal is coming from a small space station orbiting an uninhabited planet. A satellite defense system has gone haywire and their repair crew can't approach without being fired on. Looking for help to fix it, but it promises to help. We can remotely repair its targeting system. Excellent. Now we need to come back here. There is Nebula on this though, so we can create a bit of a gap between us and the rebels. You cycle through wideband comm channels as soon as you arrive, nothing but steak. Okay, let's check out the store then. Get another crew. Let's get an army and reloader and fix what we can. Might sell his breach weapon as well, because I don't think I'm going to use it. I think that's fine. You jumped just in time to witness the Zoltan ship's FTL drive overload. In that final moment, seemed poor you not to get involved, but it's too late. Their attacker is already upon you. It's quite a lot of damage on that hull beam if we can pull that off. They're dead, basically. Okay, more fuel and scrap. Another automated ship thing. Let's go for shields. Oh, our weapons are hacked. Excellent. Just what I needed. Shields in time. Everything we've got. Let's see if we can find a distress signal or something out here. Intruders on board. This isn't easy, is it? We need to go back in there. We need to go back in there. I mean, we could just wait in here. We're gonna take hull damage for doing it, but we have no O2. He's dead. Concentrate on that one, please. Okay, now you all go and fix that. Fix the engines, please. So way more damage than we needed to take. least we can train some skill and repairing. Okay, and then everyone back to normal positions, drop that. Oof, what a nightmare that was. Okay, distress beacon. I was a distress beacon before. Kill refugees. Okay, pirate ship. We're using the missiles to try and get rid of that shield as quickly as possible. Didn't work. There we go. They're toast. Another one of the same. Ooh, you can actually get that extra room as well. Just about. Someone leveled up. Ooh, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Need that hull beam to go off. There we are. Shut that as well now. This door down here, we can use it to fix ourselves up. There's extra doors. Right, menu on shields. Menu on doors, and then we can have that on as well. Don't think we need anything yet. But the exit's gonna be in the danger zone. I thought we had one more turn, but apparently not. Because this is gonna be a bit of a difficult fight. We can get the hull beam off. We can do a hell of a lot of damage. Problem is just getting that beam off through like shields and that. We timed it well. It'll take a little damage. You go after that, please. Beam. Weren't quick enough. Our beam's completely like out of sync now. Murder him, dude. We got like nothing from that. I can exit. Civilian sector. Sounds like a good idea. Early store. Nothing great. The whole beam's better. The dual shot laser decreasing core damage more it fires after 3 volumes, it only takes 7 seconds. It starts at 16. It starts at 12, just 3 shots per charge. And just 2 shots per charge. I'm gonna say no. I'm not sure if that's the right call though. There be an asteroid field. Major rooms covered. So now I just need to charge our FTL because we killed him so quickly. Another store. Let's go here first. I'll trade. Scrap recovery seems good. You always like extra scrap. Oh, hire Walker. You know, and the cameras. I think we have enough jumps to go up and across. They have like no one on this ship, we should be fine. So I'm getting that hull beam off. The right time. I shouldn't be able to fly off though, because we've done the weapon over piloting. This ship is like actually dead already. Okay. Can't do anything about FTL yet. Another rebel ship. We can see that there's no oxygen on these. So you definitely never want to board these. Hey WJG, how are we doing? Shields now. Doing pretty good. That's good to hear. That's good. Can we kill him before the soul flare? Thank you. That was loud. Just started pretty much here. On sector 3, but I haven't played this game in a long time. I think we walked in, it was like 4 or 5 years. So, I don't really know what I'm doing most of the time. We've healed up a few times. We need to get in there. Playing on easy as well, so. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Whoever I told to go over there. Pulse smasher laser. Hey, X-A-E-V-K. I have no idea how you meant to say that, so I'm just not going to attempt it. This whole pointing out the fire thing is not working for me. Gonna give it a little bit longer. Need some oxygen here. Although, if we open interior doors, you won't suffocate. You need healing, and you need healing. Turn to your post, you don't have one. Wait, no. You went there, you went there. We got a, someone shot us with something that started a fire. It's always fun. Scans reveal large asteroid field nearby. Short-range scanners may discover useful materials while we wait for the FTL to charge. Attempt to mine the asteroids. Nice! We'll go here
and across.
Another automated drone. Yeah, it's a good job we had that scrap recovery army. We had a killing on that. Head for the exit. You pick up an automated message from a nearby space station. There appears to be a local shipwright that can perform emergency work on metal ships. Inquire about their specialty. And for 18 scrap, sure. Free oxygen upgrade. For 18 scrap. Can't complain. It was Zoltan again. Treated as well last time. Knock your shields and weapons out. If we get that across there, get double damage for the systemless room, and we hit what, 1, 2, 3, 4 rooms there. Just a bit of damage. Yeah, we just straight like wiped him out. Went to scrap. We do have some repairs to do, and we need some healing. And a couple of people as well. Need to get these shields up pronto. You go and help. You go back there. We're gonna take a little bit of damage here. So shields are not exactly being worked on. But you do provide power to that room while you're in it. Need to save new rooms as well. There we go. Okay, that's good. We go here and then down and across. Pick up the last broadcast from my Rupring Zoltan Frita. The Mantis, they're here, please. You're interrupted by fire off the port bell. I want to get that teleport, because that's probably where they're heading, yep. Okay, so where are you going to teleport to? If I take you in there and you in there, you can't punch through the doors very well. And we are going to get healed, so it should be okay. Yeah, we basically wrecked him immediately. I wish there was a way to, like, capture captives. No, you're actually not healed. No, it's not you, it's you. Okay, I think we have enough for another shield. Let's go here and then south. Or wherever. I guess it's not south in space. Straight into action. Yep. Free from there. There we are. You just wrecked your enemies. Yeah, we picked up a... Well, we got given a hull beam. And if you get it right, you just destroy enemies. Remember as well, this is easy difficulty, so we're not... We're not, like, game-breakingly good. But we're doing alright. An unidentified ship is badly damaged and still being assaulted by a space pirate. The victim begins a distress message until the pirate cuts in and offers to split the bounty if you sit tight. I'll be the hero. I want it from like the very edge. There we go. It's gonna be a fair bit of damage. If we can get it off. Which we did. Trying to run away. We have destroyed their cockpit a little though, so we should be fine. Can you go repair the O2 room, please? And then do the same again with Hobium. Reject their offer. On course of inspection, you realize the ship under attack was a rebel scout. It's too damaged to put up much of a fight. Destroy the ship. We don't need to delay it. Okay. Not what I meant to do. Move back over there. Ben will save the positions. And then make sure everyone's in them. Yep. If there is a store. We'll get a rock man. I think first we'll fix. Drone parts. I might try hacking. We are gonna need a bit of power for it. What we can do then is we can hack their shields, presumably. And then be able to get our whole beam off. Heavy iron is good too. These are all like really good deals. We don't have much in terms of money right now. I'm gonna go here just so we don't catch up. Okay, scrap recovery arm again. Bunch of scrap. Excellent. We should have time to go through the nebulas. A white asteroid field is entering the atmosphere of a nearby planet. Fireworks show on a galactic scale. It's a little for it, but to take in the ambience and program the next jump. I think we have time to go through these nebulas anyway. Okay, we have a fight. So if I hack your shields. And then target them as well. I probably hacked a bit too early actually, but. Surrender. Yeah, it works pretty well. Inside this nebula, you detect a rogue planet drifting through space. On its surface, a huge monolith visible at this distance, even to the naked eye. There's also an elder hails you from this planet. Through luck or intent, you have discovered the Great Eye. Look into its depths and received your just desserts. You approach the planet carefully, trying to keep your ship from breaking up in orbit. The monolith, wherever it is, must sense as much, because the next thing you know, you have enough scrap to patch up your damage and more besides it. Interesting that we didn't actually take damage from that, but sure. I think we just need to head to the exit. To react by one. Where is the stress beacons? Right at the back, but can't afford to go there. Ooh, We'll start heading through nebulas. No attack comes. Nothing there. There is a store. Let's see if we can find any distress beacons or quests or anything. An unarmed Zoltan transport vessel is slowly making its way towards the beacon here, but here, this is a Zoltan Peace Envoy. Carry no weapons or shielding and rely on the mercy of others to communicate our message. Let's hear them out. They continue, we take your silence for interested contemplation. They talk at length about peace and harmony, but either it's beyond your simple mind or it's all nonsense. They finish, please spread the word of enlightenment to those that have not heard. Once you have, contact our brethren. They transmit coordinates of their so-called brethren. The request marker. Okay, not bad. It's going to be a stretch to get to. We will try our best. Do you like the idea of cloaking? Try cloaking. And the hotkey is C. Yeah, nice. Right, we're gonna head towards that quest marker. What appears to be a Zoltan science ship requests permission to dock. Dock with him. You allow him to approach, but are caught unaware when he opens fire. Well, ain't you just a dick? System rooms, remember. Get three there. I mean, I can get all there, which is the same damage and hits more major components. I'll do that. Oh, that hit, I was cloaked. Madness, I say. Absolute madness. I should also probably, like, hack their shields. Actually use everything at once. Okay, online at the wrong time. We're getting like wrecked here. Zoltan Captain sends an urgent hail. Wait, this is all a test that you passed. A diverse crew working together. Surely a slight sight to warm the heart of any passionate observer. Okay, we gained a Zoltan for no reason whatsoever, I suppose. Be manned. No, cloaking can't be manned. Just stand there. Need some healing to be done. Hill ship. Several weapon systems before docking. Nice. Yeah, we'll go to the quest. You arrive at the location specified by a peace-loving Zoltan, but the only thing nearby is a rebel ship, closing in fast. We found you, you're not getting away this time. Attempt to hail? They open communications. I can't imagine there's anything you could say that will save you. The rebellion must destroy those that are still loyal to the obsolete Federation. Perhaps there could be a reconciliation of our ideals without war. Our ideals are too different to be so easily reconciled. You think this could end anyway but war? True progress can only be achieved without bloodshed. Suddenly, all indications of a rebel ship fade away, and a Zoltan fleet appears around your ship. The captain of the ship you met previously materializes on your bridge. Although your methods are crude and most certainly ineffective, it is clear you took our previous meeting to heart. If your ship represents the Federation's willingness to adapt, we shall do what we can to aid in the fight. I will personally assist. A Zoltan cruiser has been unlocked and added to the hangar. And we got a new guy. Open to stuff. We kind of have too many people on this ship. I'm not gonna lie. I think we have time to head to the distress beacon as well after this. And then head back to the exit. Hail them. We can trade with them, that's fine. Okay, time to peace out. Civilian sector? Hit the store. Found himself surrounded by a group of mysterious alien vessels. Okay. Additional information about nearby beacons on the map. Recovery arm distraction boys. So here's a false signal at sector start to delay rebels one jump. Not super important. Can't buy any more crew members because we're full. Another burst laser, exactly the same as the one we've got. Oh, long range scanners. Okay, so there's a distress signal here, so let's head to it. Carefully cut the ship out. You arrive at a distress beacon near a small asteroid belt and find a ship with pirate markings partially crushed between two large rocks. It must have been illegally mining the belt without proper equipment. See how it's cut the ship out. The usual beam to make a few precision cuts in the asteroid, the ship gives a quick burst of thrust and the rock crumbles away. They thank you and offer some of their resources they have collected. We got a pike beam. Now it is a pike beam. Sorry, wrong button. Better. Required power 2. Charge times 16, damage for room 1. Takes longer to charge and doesn't have the double damage system, just like the whole beam does. Possible ship detected. Okay. Magic ship heals you through a storm. These are sacred Ungunyanag clan hunting grounds. You operate shields up. Not a good way of doing this, is it? Just got some fire in. Needed to do. No, I don't want to open the door. I want to grab this guy. Stunned. I was gonna say, why is he not moving? So that's 81, 60 plus 92, 50? An Ion Storm. I'm gonna go there anyway. Should be okay. Trees on board, okay, well. I'm just talking out my ass, apparently. Zoltan's being here are gonna make this a little bit easier. Should be everyone back to full. Distress beacon first. Heal him. Sure. Have a store over here as well. Care for us. You arrive in the sector and are greeted by a science vessel waiting by a beacon. They hail you. We find ourselves low on fuel. Sure. We should also, like, re-get all them up. Surprised you're not dead. This is easy difficulty. Don't worry. Our time will come. Need a civilian ship. Our evasion's still like crap. Let's get some better engines. Everyone's pretty leveling up. The ship you saved was badly damaged in the battle. Most of the crew except your officer to be dropped off at a nearby station. One offers to join your crew. We have to decline because we're already full. Although I should, probably should have accepted and got rid of one of these guys. But yeah. So we need another power. I'm going to start putting into engine as well. Let's go here, let's go for a battle. Ship hails you. Good sir, it seems you are having troubles with the rebels. I'd like to help you, but I can't afford the upkeep requirement on this hunk of junk I'm flying. Maybe we can come to an arrangement. Just fight the ship. It's a very noisy bike outside. Alright, we need to be ready to hack as well. That. Okay, we do have intruders. Let's hack with that. You go in there. There's a rock, man. That's not ideal for us. May just have to keep on swapping people around. Is trying to escape. Units come into there, units come into there. Next up, surrender, they've left. Bolt beam to finish him off. Excellent. This whole beam is very, very strong. Head to the exit. Let's get out of here. We got so many drone parts that we can't really do anything with. I just keep on selling my missiles to people for drone parts. Okay. Let's jump. I need to see if I can block out that dog. It's going mental outside. Sure. Stress signal. There is a fight here, but stress signal nonetheless. I can give you fuel. Got a fireball. Good. Just what I always wanted. The light right next to a store as well, so. Good. Need a bit more to get more engine. Hack doesn't seem to work like I thought it would. I mean, it doesn't seem to make it any easier to get through it. We've got this, so it's a pretty easy fight. As long as my attacks land. There we go. Guess just head towards the exit. There doesn't seem to be much else for us around here. Not gonna buy anyone. I'll just start attacking. I do have a teleporter. Okay, people are coming aboard. It's still one if you cloak. I wish we had that thing where, like, the med bay applies to all rooms. That's a really nice solvent. You guys just die already. Evade stats now. Intruders on board. It's always in a place where, like, only one person can stand. Right, it's 3v4. There's no reason why we shouldn't win this fight. Pretty comfortably as well. Just heal everyone up. We have so much crew, it's ridiculous. We have long range scanners, there's no point going anywhere else because we know nothing's there for us. Maybe just leave. Let's defend the outpost. Thank you. was easy enough. Why are oxygen so low all the time? Okay, the last stand. You arrive at an outpost close to the Federation base. Your access codes get you past the initial security, and an officer sets up a direct feed to the Federation base's war room. Admiral Tully speaks first, saying, "What is the meaning of this? Who are you? Explain your mission." Your explanation is is met with murmurs of cynicism and disbelief among the officers. General Terzil of the NG Brigade speaks up. Intel suggests potential counter to rebel technology. Risk all or save none. Explain the weakness of the enemy fleet, the rebel flagship. Tully responds, "It's settled. The rebels will be here in a matter of moments. We'll do what we can to hold off the warships, but you must succeed in destroying this flagship. Your current outpost can provide some repairs and fuel, and the other repair stations can provide aid as well. Good luck." We need to get there. We don't need to repair, so I guess we'll just head from left to right. Detect a rebel scout on an attack approach to a small refueling station. Their weapons are charged, but they're not firing yet. Intervene and defend the outpost. Rebel responds to your threat. "I don't know who you are, but no one defies the rebel fleet." They move into engage. All that way. Five that way. So shields. I guess it got shot down. Can we, like, hack the drone control? Or is that just gonna get shot down as well? I guess I got shot down as well. I don't think we have enough to get through. She's worrying. Maybe we need to save up, actually. Save all weapons so we all fire around the same time. This has just become like a stalemate. It's not worth sticking around. There's no time. We have to just jump. I'm hoping to intercept the flagship, I think. I think that's the goal. So, the problem we were finding was we cannot get through this much shielding. Which is not ideal for us. You should go in there, sorry. Thank you. can't really tell what's happening here. It doesn't look good, does it? There's so much going on at the same time. That shield's like knackered as well. You get in there. How about weapons still firing? How have we got more intruders again? You need to get there, ASAP. You need to get there. You need to get there. Okay, well, we destroyed their ship. Yeah, well, if we just open that, it shouldn't be a as much as a problem. Still a problem, apparently. You heal up. You go and do that as well, you heal up. Open all interior doors, I think. Except these ones. These two need to get on there. ASB target locked. I don't know what that means. But it's anti-ship batteries are targeting you. Oh, great. Everyone. Oh, fuck. Hit the wrong button. You got on weapons, you got on engines. We can work out from there. Which what? You just go stand here for now. You go heal. You go heal. You go heal. We're taking so much damage just in this, like, one area. Your engines, your weapons. Shield, dude. Are you shielding now? You're like over here. So, fuck's sake. I need to get out of here. Hopefully, we can repair at the base. Well, no. Not sure if he was doing what, but we had something like that. You're like over here. You're really good at everything, which worries me. I don't know where it was. Something like that. How much damage we're taking. Meet itself. It's like a weird game of chess. But we no longer have enough power now. I don't think we can get through. But they don't have drone anything, so maybe we just need to time our shots right. It did go through. This is not good. Just pause constantly. He's gonna die if I'm not careful. Keep on targeting this bloody camera room for whatever reason. Right, I think we save our whole beam. I can't concentrate on everything going on this side of the screen. We have too many people trying to fix everything. Okay, their shields are pretty wrecked right now. Just fire! Our HP is so low. Well, that's a good start. Am I being hacked? Yeah, we were like dead before we started. Can't do anything about this. Just have no shields. I did that way too early. That was my problem there. I kind of get how they work now. I'm not gonna get this burst up to 400, I don't think. Wow. Rip. Are you serious? I definitely should have spent all my things on energy and stuff as well. Can't even tell what's happening. He's locked in, so he's dead. Like, there's no way he can survive. There's no way. We've hacked our freaking shields, man. Do damage. We have no shields. Like, no one can get in there either. But it's a hacked room. Yeah, we were screwed. Anything but the shields being hacked, and we probably could have done something. And if there was a repair between us and the fucking flagship,